It's pretty much a guarantee we're going to have a white Christmas this year. And News Channel 8's Molly Nelson joins us now in the newsroom. And Molly, I understand that happens about half the time.
Yeah, Katie, actually about 44% of the time, since they've been keeping track, to be exact. We've got some Christmas weather facts for you this morning from the National Oceanic and Atmospheric Administration. I almost got it spit out. In the last 117 years, there's been an inch or more of snow on the ground on Christmas Day 52 times, so that's about 44% of the time. Now, when you talk about actual snow flying on Christmas Day, your chances get a little bit slimmer here. You've got about a 21% chance of seeing snow fall on Christmas Day. It's happened 26 times in the last 126 years. So let's talk about snow cover, or the amount of snow on the ground on Christmas Day. In 1961, there were 17 inches of snow on the ground. Now, that video you are looking at right now, that's last year's snowfall. Around Christmas time, we had 8 inches, or excuse me, on Christmas Day, actually, we had 8 inches of snow on the ground. That ties for the fourth deepest amount of snow on the ground on Christmas Day since they've been keeping track. Now, Katie, last hour, I asked you about the average high temp on Christmas Day. That was 30 degrees. Any guesses on what the average low temp on Christmas Day is?
Oh, I would guess, what about 18?
Okay, you're close again. 14 degrees is the average low on Christmas Day.
Okay, some really neat information.